Welcome students. I am going to teach you in this video 9th standard English grammar articles. Articles, definite articles, then uses. Before that I would like to explain them. What is article? Article A and the are called articles. Articles can be classified into two types. First one indefinite article, second one definite article. A and indefinite article, the definite article. Last video I gave explanation about indefinite articles. In this video I would like to explain the uses of definite article, the. The is many uses. The is used only one thing on the universe. For example, the sun, the moon, the earth, the sky. These are only one thing. The is used before the name of famous buildings. Like example, the Red Fort, the Taj Mahal. These are the famous buildings. The is used before the name of famous offices. Example like post office, the railway station, the police station, etc. The is used name of before the name of river, ocean, mountain, desert. So each one I can give an example. The Ganga, the Thar Desert, the Indian Ocean, the Himalayas. These are the example of each one. Then that is used before the name of a religious book, like the Bible, the Quran, the Bhagavad Gita. That is used before the name of abbreviation, especially the USA, the UK, the UMO. Though these are abbreviation, we call particular, so that we use the. So like that, it has a list of uses, the definite article. I would like to explain one by one. Let us discuss 9th standard English articles grammar. Definite second one is definite article. Definite article, the. The uses. First, the is used for a thing that is only one. For a thing that is only one. For example, universal one only one da irukana adha da for a thing only one one irukku. Example, the earth. The earth, the sun, the moon. These are the only one thing, okay, etc. Then another uses it. The is used before names of buildings. Before name of buildings. Buildings, famous places, famous places. For example, the Taj Mahal, because this is the name of a building. Okay, so that first one is example, the Taj Mahal, a famous place. The Marina Beach. Marina Beach. So famous place, okay, place. Then another uses it. There is used before names of countries. Before names of countries. Countries which ends with ends in which ends in yes. I will try to give you an example. Netherlands, the Philippines. Example, first one is the Netherlands. Netherlands, because the country name ends with yes, so that they call the. The another uses of the uses before the musical instrument. The is used before name of musical instrument. Musical instrument. We have many musical instruments like the piano, the guitar, the flute. So that we use all the before the name of musical instrument. The example, the piano. The piano, the piano, the flute, the tabla, the drums, everything we use there, the flute, the flute. This example, the is used before names of, before name of river, ocean, mountain, desert. That is used before the name of river, ocean, mountain, desert. So when I started explain, I use these uses. Okay, first I give you example. Each one, a river, for example, the Ganga, name of it, ocean, the Indian Ocean. So there's many example, the river, the Ganga, the Yamuna, the Godavari, the Narmada, the Krishna. These are the river name, but I have given example, the Ganga. Okay, so many times the Ganga only asked the question paper, so that I have used here. Okay, the Ganga, the another ocean, the Indian Ocean, the Pacific Ocean. These are the example of ocean, the Indian Ocean, the Indian Ocean, mountain, the Atlas, the Himalayas mountain. These are famous mountains, the Himalayas. The third one, fourth one is desert, the Thar desert, or the Sahara desert, the Thar desert. These are the name of name of a river, name of ocean, name of mountain, name of the desert. Then another use of it, the is used superlative degree. The is used for superlative degree. Superlative degree. Degrees of comparison, Last one. Past tense compared to super deal. And super deal la, for example, the tallest, the youngest, the eldest, the most, the best. So at the super deal form of deal pannirukkaame, the is one more before that. For example, the most, the best, the tallest. These are the example of super degree. Then another uses the is used before the name of books. Before name of books. That's not famous books, which is the Gita, the Quran, the Bible. These are the Bhagavad-gita. This is the famous books. So then I give you example. Example, the Gita, the Bible, the Quran. These are the example of name of books, famous books. Then another uses the is used for common offices place. The is used for common office common place. Example, the police station, the railway station, the post office. These are the common common office and common place. Example, the post office, the post office, the police station or railway station, then that is used before the abbreviation. That is used before abbreviation. Especially particularly the USA, the UK, the UNA. These are example of this. Okay, for example, the USA. Though it is abbreviation because are particularization. So that the user. Second is the UK. Then another is the UNO. So these are the though it is abbreviation, we call this particular. So that we call abbreviation. Particularly definite article that. Okay, so students, in the video enna paathukonga secondary mudiya definite article uses is that mudiya values uses are paathukonga. So if you really coming here, you should have. Thanks for watching this video.